Here we go. She is ready.
Oh, relax, Corey.
No.
She's a married woman.
Listen, just because you're on a diet doesn't mean you can't look at the menu.
Introducing the individual who drew number two.
From the many, one will rise from this time-tested arena, a place where countless warriors have sought glory, but only few achieved it.
Once superstar's immortality awaits, there is nothing like a Royal Rumble match.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock.
Get ready.
And she's able to fight Maryse off.
Oh, shot to the jaw.
Something to prove here, Byron.
Targeting the chest, very effective.
Producing a trampling.
Quick sidestep by Maryse.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Yeah, but the main concern here is all about avoiding elimination.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
She comes and she looks fired up.
I'd say she's in the right mindset then for this match.
Snap suplex.
Byron, how can a superstar survive the chaos of the Rumble to seize the opportunity of a lifetime?
You'd have to feel out your opponents and pace yourself. Size them up to see the best way to eliminate
them. Oof, kick finds it.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Elbow smash.
Shatter a jaw.
Oh, right to the leg.
Oh, she hit the corner hard.
Boom, right to the midsection. Caught with the boot. Boom, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
What a boot. It's almost time for our next competitor.
This very well could lead to eliminations.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Boom! And she's able to fight Maryse off. Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Big right hand.
Turning the tables.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Measuring their opponent.
Is it going to be close? She's showing signs of slowing now.
Hang in there.
A competitor has been eliminated.
She's walking with a purpose.
Yeah, Cole, she wants to win this Rumble.
And Mia evades the boom,
German suplex.
Goddess in control.
STO.
To the back of the knee.
Got the leg.
Oh, wow. Bear now trying to capitalize.
Counting it down. What's it gonna be?
Oh, that's a bad kick. And
Maryse has been eliminated.
An effective counter. There she goes.
Alexa Bliss has been eliminated.
pressure will get
Mia Yim has been eliminated.
Get ready.
And here's the entrance we've been waiting for.
Pure focus, ready to seize her moment.
There.
Oh, here comes a Northern Lights suplex. Not done yet.
She's enduring some damage. Here they come.
She was looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Here comes Asuka. She got her in position. Asuka.
Reversal on top of reversal.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency.
Peyton Lewis has been eliminated.
Knife-edge chops.
This is a mug-out.
And here she comes.
She has been salivating, waiting for the chance to end this match, and now she's going to get it.
Crashing down with the senton.
For the waistlock takedown.
Asuka looks to capitalize after the reversal.
Ooh, that feels like she
punishing boot. She sent to the outside.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Eye on the counter.
This isn't going to be pretty.
Forearm to the face.
Nothing fancy about that.
Ooh, what a forearm. She flips it back on
her. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Trap looking for the
Northern Lights suplex.
Oh, there's more to come.
Oh,
the counter.
Around, hooking around.
Bang right in the face. Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well.
And the leads to Mike and Phelps.
Saying goodnight. Stomping down.
You can feel the anticipation growing.
Nikki Cross has been eliminated.
We're going to get rid of our opponent right here.
Nikki A.S.H. has been eliminated.
She responds with a counter.
Asuka with a kick to the midsection. Kind of steam.
Great job refocusing the reverse back.
Nothing fancy about that. Reversal. Can they go?
Kick right to the leg.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Watch her set up in the corner.
Ooh, my God.
Trying to create space. All right, caught by the
Lynch has taken on a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much she has left in the tank.
I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
And Asuka's shaking off the fatigue to keep things going.
And you have to imagine the girl can't tough things out for much longer.
I'll see him done after that one.
Gentleman business is about to pick up.
Caught with a punch.
Asuka turns it around.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Now this could be the end here.
Jarring European uppercut.
Saw that one coming.
Sonny DeMille has been eliminated.
This fly.
Sharp elbow. Measured. Oh man, leg drop, heartbreaker. Ooh. Uh-oh. This could be. coat. Counting it down. Who is it going to be? Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Charlotte on her way in now.
I've been waiting for this.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Takedown.
And she had Natalya's number there.
Did you hear that chop? Oh, my God, what a forearm!
That offense really hitting her.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Go elbow.
There's the takedown.
Oh, what a knee.
Slam.
Oh, what a hip toss. She's starting to tire a little.
Oh, man.